Hello, I'm Ryan Albert Donovan, Product Marketing Manager at SolarWinds. In this video, we'll discuss how to enable single sign-on with Active Directory integration in DameWare Central Server. Single sign-on allows authentication to multiple applications by simply entering one password. This contrasts sharply with traditional so-called single password authentication methods that require users to remember multiple individual passwords and enter them every time a resource is accessed. DameWare supports single sign-on for customers who are running in centralized deployment mode. Deploying in centralized mode requires the installation and configuration of the DameWare Central Server and gives organizations access to additional features. DameWare Centralized Mode is designed for organizations who wish to use single sign-on and Active Directory integration, with complex IT departments and large environments with many systems to support. With centralized IT departments that support multiple locations, that have multiple licenses of DameWare products they wish to manage from a single location. For organizations with DameWare Remote Support licenses, the following additional features are also available in centralized mode. Access to computers outside of the firewall. Secure remote access to Windows computers from iOS and Android mobile devices. For more information on DameWare deployment modes, please watch the DameWare Remote Support and Mini Remote Control guided tour. Enabling single sign-on with Active Directory integration in DameWare Central Server is simple. First, connect to your server via the DameWare Administration Console. Then, click on AD Import to bring up the Active Directory import wizard. Here you will choose whether you desire a one-time import or a synchronized import that will sync up with your Active Directory on a set interval. For this demonstration, we will choose synchronized. Choose your location. You can choose to use the local domain or a custom domain controller by simply filling out the server, username, password, port, and security settings of the domain in question. Click Next to allow the wizard to query the Active Directory groups on the domain you specified. Select the group or groups you wish to import users from by checking the box beside it. In order to help you find specific groups, a filter option is provided. Simply type in the terms you wish to find in the filter field. Once you have selected all the groups you want to import, click Next. You must now choose what license type you wish to use for each group, remote support or mini remote control. For your convenience, a count of available licenses can be found below. Specify synchronization scheduling details by providing a connection name and frequency. By default, every 24 hours is selected. Click Add New. Your new connection to Active Directory has been created. You will now be asked if you wish to synchronize now. Click Yes. You should now see your new synchronization in the Active Directory Synchronization Manager. You can define more than one Active Directory synchronization profile if you want different groups to sync at different intervals, on different Active Directory servers, etc. After a moment, you can click on Refresh to see the last sync and last sync status. Click Close. On your user screen, you will now see the users from the group you synchronized. Now launch the DameWare product you chose to license for the group. In the Connect to DameWare Central Server dialog, choose Windows Authentication as the authentication method, and if you so choose, you can check off Don't Show Again to prevent the login dialog from showing in the future. Finally, click Connect to Server. You are now connected through single sign-on. Secure remote desktop connectivity with DameWare. Visit DameWare.com to download your free trial of DameWare Remote Support and DameWare Mini Remote Control.